Bert, tell us about your training.
It's intense. I've got massive desire. The shot of desire right there. Mark and Alpha, Gibson, right here. Yeah, it's intense. Straight to the workouts. My favourite workouts are when I'm having the washing out, when I'm underneath the washing line. Then I'm going to get them going. So it's rocking right there.
How many days do you train a week?
Every day.
Every day?
Twice a day.
Twice a day?
Twice a day, every day, yeah.
So do you follow like a regime, a program?
Yeah. I train hard. And that's about as much as the training program I need.
So what are your views on your upcoming fight?
Gonna give me the best shot. Start by making some hurting bombs.
So when did you decide to take up boxing?
I didn't. Boxing decided to take on Bert Fabulous. And I've never chickened out of anything in my life. So why start now?
How many professional fights have you had in boxing?
Altogether, none.
Who is your favourite boxer?
Rocky, definitely.
Is Rocky really a boxer? Would you count him as a boxer?
I've seen him. He's been on telly 6 times. Yeah.
So you're helping train Bert. How do you help him?
Helping with his reps, helping with his prep, helping with his fitness. Pushing just that one step further. Drive, that's what he needs. Drive, passion and desire. It's all inside him, just needs to come out.
So how long have you been training Bert for?
Good 3 months now. We both come to the gym together. We've been tag team partners for about a year now. But when we come to the gym, we smash it and we go on it hard. And we just push each other one step further, not one step towards dominance.
Is there some days when Bert just doesn't want to come to the gym and you have to make him?
Very rarely that happens. The man's always prepared. The man's always got fire in his belly. And there's only one thing that's on his mind, and that's winning.
If you could compare Bert to an animal, what animal would that be?
He'd be a complete and total rhinoceri.
So Dan, you've known Bert for some time. What do you think of the guy?
I've known Bert now for 24 years. 24 years, I've known him since he was a kid. And I don't know who the guy he's fighting, but he's just a small dog urinating on the lamppost of Bert's glory. He's got passion, he's got desire, he's got the fight, he's got the touch, he's got the power.
When you go to the gym with Bert and you see him repping, what's he repping?
He's repping 80s.
Yeah.
For 22 sets. But Bert is one of the biggest men in this gym, and he's a pretty big man. I think he's weighing in at 350 right now. The guy better be a juicer, otherwise he's gonna kill him.
So which way do you see this fight going?
First round, one punch, he's down.
I'm gonna smack this girl around the ring, just show you how relentless I can be, and no mercy.